And the winner for Apprentice of the Year award is Alfie May.